Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Stocks rebounded this morning as investors took note of soaring consumer confidence in April. In mid-afternoon trading, the Dow Jones rose 29 points, the S&P 500 rose 2 points, and the Nasdaq rose 1 point. Oil prices fell as investors feared that the outbreak of swine flu would dampen energy demand. Light sweet crude fell 74 cents to $49.40 a barrel on the New York Mercantile Exchange. In local news, SAIC has been awarded a prime contract by the Defense Advanced Research Projects Agency Microsystems Technology Office. SAIC will provide research and development services leading to the delivery of prototype high-power amplifiers. And Aperio Technologies has been issued a U.S. patent covering systems and methods for image pattern recognition using vector quantization. This is Aperio's second patent on the use of VQ for pattern recognition applications. For complete coverage of these stories and more, please check back here throughout the day. I'm Jeff Terich, and thanks for clicking.